When disaster happen, God is not only testing the victims, but God is also testing those who are taking care of the victims. All you can think of is help, because boss instructed, do what you have to do to help everybody, to help people. And you know what? At the end, you have a lot of people, even the university students, like one house to go and help to clean one house. You have like about 20 people to help to clean one house. That shows like the amount of help over there. And then we always remember the big boss say, help them as much as what did you know, like help them do what you need to do to help them. His presence was very much appreciated. You know, when you have the PM there, his presence already, you know, make people feel safe, make people feel secured and taken care of. Knowing that he's there, then you know, okay, we are okay.